Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Brothers and sisters, as a Muslim, there truly is nothing more beautiful than the months of Ramadan. Fasting in Ramadan is a good opportunity for all of us to level ourselves to be a better Muslim. Once Ramadan is arrived, that is the time for us to go beyond our normal deeds. Here is some of a simple example of a good deed that you can do during Ramadan. First, recite the Quran. Make it as a habit after you perform your solah. You can read with your friends or your family. Try to understand more the ayah of the Quran. The more you try to understand, the more you will fall in love with the Quran. The second is sedekah. A simple tip that I can give to all of you is you can share your food such as dates every time you break your fast. The third one is smile. Brothers and sisters, sometimes we are failed to understand how significant a simple smile really is. So next time when you are walking in the street, try to greet people with your sweet smile. That's all that I can share with all of you. May Allah bless us. May Allah accept our fasting, our ibadah, and all our good deeds.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ahlan wa sahlan. And as you know, Ramadan is approaching us, alhamdulillah. And this is a great month. And there are several hadith and also verses of the Quran that mentioned about the greatness of this month of Ramadan. But here I would like to just quote one of the hadith of the Prophet as a reminder for us. The hadith narrated by Tabarani bin Khuzaimah bin Hibban in his Sahih, and Al-Bani said that, that this hadith is Hasan Sahih in the Sahih At-Targhib. So the Prophet told us that Jibreel cursed a few categories of people, and one of them is those who are granted the month of Ramadan, but their sins were not forgiven by Allah. So Jibreel said that رَغِمَ أَنْفْ عَبْدٍ دَخَلَ عَلَيْهِ رَمَضَانٍ وَلَا يُغْفَرْ لَهُ أَوْ كَمَا قَالَ النَّبِي صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهُ وَسَلَّمُ. So this Ramadan should be the month of forgiveness. The Ramadan should be month of blessings from Allah. So this hadith should be a reminder for us to ask and ask and ask the forgiveness and the blessings of Allah throughout this month of Ramadan and also in other months. So I think that that is for me for today. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa man wala. Today I would like to share to all of you a few reminders for us to be a good and productive Muslim during Ramadan, especially, but not only during Ramadan. My first point is what can we do is according to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, how to be a good and productive Muslim. The first point is as-salatu ala waqtiha, which means that we perform our solah on time. Don't delay your solah. La tata'akhir solatana. Okay, and then the second point is birrul walidain. This is common sense to all people. Okay, we should be a good son, good daughter, and be good to everyone, not only to our parents, but our parents is our priority, to be good for to them and use your words nicely, treat them nicely. Okay, my last point here is qira'atul Quran, which means that read a lot of Quran, but don't just read Quran, but try to understand what is what Quran is trying to say, what is the story behind that, and then try to get many things in Quran, because when we read Quran, we can get more knowledge and we can get more information that actually that we should know. Okay, and last but not least, I wish that this Ramadan is the best Ramadan for us, and I hope that we can try our best to improve ourselves to become a good and productive Muslim. Last but not least, ahlan wa sahlan ya Ramadan, barakallahu fikum jami'an, siru ala barakatillah, dumtum fi amanillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi
wabarakatuh. Good evening, Mr. Secretariat ISRAK 2016-2017 would like to wish Ramadan Kareem to all IRK students and IRM community.
We hope that this coming Ramadan will be the best Ramadan and will benefit us to become a better Muslim from all aspects of our life.
Thus, take this opportunity to utilize this month of Ramadan al-Mubarak to get closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Lastly,
Fastabiqul khairat.